Alright guys, apparently I was not recording my audio, so hopefully it's recording now. So, welcome back guys. Welcome back to The Division. And right now we're just looking at my secondary character that I am playing right now. She's about level 10, almost about to be level 11. And she's mostly a sniper build. Got to really get it out, hopefully, to continue to perfect her sniper-esque abilities. Got her classic M1A sniper rifle. Got double build shotgun, which actually I got this one. I got the Super 90 armed up there. 2112. Yeah. Actually, I should do this. 2800 damage. Okay. SMG9 submachine gun plus 12% critical chance. Well, we'll keep that. We'll look at that. Ooh. Come on. Okay, well, look at this. Level 10. Reload speed 30, 3016, RPM 75, rounds per minute. Again, it's a shotgun mag 5. So, that super, I want to. Actually, I want to compare that with that. Both are level 10s, one has more damage, a little bit less RPM. A bigger magazine, I think we'll keep with that. Okay. Right now, just going on throughout the city, just different areas, cleaning out. Just for lols. I think with her already been through cleaning out the those flamethrower guys, the cleaners area. If you hear anything in the background, it's my dog. That's family dog.
Stay cool. I got no issue with you. You leave me speechless.
Got a nice little laser on here. Let's see here. Plus, I think with the other one, I had a bolt-action sniper rifle. This is a magazine-fed sniper rifle. What was that? I hear shots. Shots fired. Get down. And I have not been in the Dark Zone yet. I'm going to get close to max level as I can. Which is going to be a little while. That, or if you guys are interested in going in with a group with me and just going for XP, then we can do that. But anyway.
Active echo beacon detected.
Okay.
Here. Make it last. Okay?
Rioters. Actually, hold on, let's check the map real quick. We haven't really been in this section of the city before, so let's do a little agent exploring. Oh, shoot.
I can live through anything. Yo, you can't kill me. I'm like a fucking cockroach.
You ready to knock some head?
Get nuts? Let's get nuts.
Oh, that was nice. That was a nice little multi-kill. Oh, was it? Just a level 5 stuff, really? I'll pick it up and convert it. That was nice. Anyway, exploring this part of the city of New York. You're setting all of my shotgun.
Jesus, what are you doing?
I'm an agent.
Careful! A bunch of hard cases headed that way.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Hopefully you're okay too. Where to go? Yeah, let's continue this exploring this part and try to grind some XP. We're so close to level 10. So close to getting to level 11.
Hey, what's your plan,
son? We all think the same.
All we gotta do is survive this pit. That's all.
Jesus!
Knees. Bee's knees.
Open wide.
Psst, nobody. Oh, did he hide? Did we miss something? I think we missed something. I think somebody dropped something. I think I heard like a dropping noise. A weapon dropping noise, I think. No, yes. I think that, or we already picked it up. Okay. Hurt somebody. Okay, I guess we'll go down and check this place out.
Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Guys, we're going to have to cut the city's water pressure. They're putting out our fires faster than we can start them. We can't let them get in the way of the job.
Try to find the agent. Sometimes you have to come down quickly. Then the good thing to have is that. What'd you drop? What'd you drop? 586 Magnum, level 6, really? I'll convert that. Got plenty of, well, my room is immune limited now, so I'll convert it immediately.
Warning, water pressure at critical levels. forces approaching. Pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Was this? Yeah, this ain't good. Military P416, level 6. But still, level 6. Oh well.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Really? Headshot.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Up
online. Water pressure stabilizing.
Awesome.
Confirmed. Water pressure restored to normal. No hostile activity detected.
Really? Yeah, I'll have to convert some space. They come up there? No. Where's the hostiles? Here, no. We need to convert some stuff. I might keep that. I don't know. What do you think, guys? Should I or shouldn't I? Don't need that. First wave PF-45. I guess I could. Might be a mistake on my part, maybe not, I don't know. Now we got some room in our inventory. Yeah, 42 or 45, but not too much. We need to look at some more areas. I guess that was it. At least with that mission. Sorry, boys. And then break up the fun. Tools discovered. Where are the tools? All in there. Also, oh, there's a phone. Nice.
Hey, did you hear something about them closing the bridges tonight?
First I heard about it. Who says?
Frank said he heard it on the radio. Says the National Guard is doing a lockdown.
What is this shit? Everyone getting all riled up over the goddamn flu?
Yeah, it's messed up.
I got bills to pay, man. And I can't pay no bills if I can't get out of the city.
I'm not going down.
Just give it up!
New York ain't the same.
Go on the ground. We got here. Level 6. Yeah. I'll just convert that home. That was sell it, I don't know. Check the map real quick. Still on the unexplored part of the city, to this area. Phone, where phone? Where's the phone? We'll look for it later. Fabric with some green and blue fabric. I could just try to wander in the high level areas and oh, their phone.
Sometimes you get lucky. I'm not the enemy.
I know you're not the enemy. Please stop.
Whoa.
What did you find? You said you were gonna share. That's
you're
not goddamn sharing.
We don't have a problem, do we?
No, unless you guys get into a fight to split you guys off. Alright, what is this? Fabric or something up here. Oh, nice. Level 9 through 12. We should...
Agent, we've got some distress signals. Hey, hang on a minute.
Bless you. Ooh, don't want it. Do not want it.
Oh, dear God.
Yes.
What color is that? Oh, sorry. Yes, sending you the location of a distress call.
By any
means. Hey, Clarence. Not good. I just do that? Yes, I did. What did he drop? Did he drop anything good? Level 11 soft. Okay. Oh! Yes, he did. No more alarms, please. Just no more.
Power generator stabilized. Warning, hostiles have been detected.
Cleaners? The cleaners again. I love this smoke effects. Well, it could be a little bit better, but hey.
It won't hurt the lot.
Okay, XP, nice. Damn, not good. Do I have any? What type of grenades do I have? EMP. Incendiary. Headshot.
It's gotta be done.
Shotgun ammo. Anything else that was dropped? What is this? Marksman. Oh, I'm maxed out. Hold on. And, okay, hold on. Quick gear. I really need to go through this. Just. All the gray stuff has to go. Level 10, let's go. Looks like with this, my primary DPS will take a hit. We'll lower it down some. Lower that prime firearms in 119 to 90. But it'll up my stamina and my health. I'll up my skill power a little bit. But this will also help plus 9% critical hit damage, skill attributes, plus 3% first aid heal self. We'll try that. Try that min-max some of my stuff. Man, okay. Oh, 1 second. Keep with that. Gonna sacrifice that and just, yeah, cut that down. And, okay, now we have 27 out of 43. What? No? More or less.
Man, this is bullshit. Come on.
There we go.
I understand you rescued some civilians. They're probably filthy after what they've been through.
Level 9.
Good work, though.
Okay. XP 12,524. Okay. Nice. Oh! One soda. Okay, 41 out of 45. Anything else? Yes. Oh, yeah. Take that. Double barreled shotgun, level 11. Ooh, I might have to get put that arm that. Okay, is that everything in this room looted? Okay, that should be. If not, shame on me. Shame on me. Not being, I don't know, looty enough. And that's some more cleaners dead. And now to get out of this place. Oh, was that phone? Is that a phone? Oh no. What is that? Okay, alright, go ahead. Because we don't need it. Nope, actually, what is it? Restock, yes. What are you doing here? Get out of this dank and smelly place. It's pretty, guys. Go out here, smell of freedom. You know it's cold. Thugs and cleaners.
You're killing us.
Yeah, I'm killing you.
Bastards need to die.
What do you drop? Ballistic gloves, level 11. Pick it up, pick up those, because anything level 11 is good. Something tells me you need help.
Thanks a lot for this.
Not a problem, but what do you drop? I have a bad habit of picking up everything. Everything I pick up.
There's no need for that. I'm not gonna cause you trouble.
I'm not here to cause trouble, you're not here to cause trouble, and whoa, that's a bomb, that's a bomb, that's a bomb. I should safely detonate that. Stand back, sir. I'm a professional.
The Maker has sent his message.
It should hopefully go out. Me too. We're all taking care of business here. All of us. One thing to another. Alright, sir. Okay, he's friendly. He's friendly. Don't worry, sir. I'm here to help. And do we have anything to loot? Not really loot, but anything here? No. We do not. We just must move on. Must press on. Help the people. Parts is discovered. I just overlook it again. Yeah.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Come on, you've known me for years. This coffin. You know I have asthma. Look, here's my inhaler. Please don't.
You know what they're gonna do. You know exactly what they're going to do. Okay, for the life of me, I cannot find. Okay.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Yes, we took a look at the echo. Exactly what the echo's about. Cleaners killing even their own people, own friends they used to know, or still know.
Missing supply crate located.
Ah, shit!
You deserve this, man!
Shoot, they're killing us!
Is approaching.
Hey, we got your back.
Going down.
Morning. I think hostile forces approaching.
We drop. Ballistic pads. I do have room. On the run.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
I course. It'd be hostile forces approaching me. From where? Tired of you. What you got? What you got? What? Full again? Full again? Level 6, but boost my health a little bit more and my skill power. Bunch of attributes. Skill attributes plus 3% turret health, plus 15% increased kill XP. Oh yeah. That's what we're talking about. This one I think I'll just recycle. Okay. Can I now pick this up? Okay. I'm gonna take that. We're still 44 out of 45, so okay. Turn supplies. Drink supplies because we are an awesome good agent. Yes, there's the phone over there. We'll take care of that real quick. Hey, puppy. I wish we could take you. Get a dog in this division, like have a division dog, but oh well.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Of course.
Get her out of there. We only got the one.
Hostile forces approaching.
We own this place.
If we get some more bonus XP, we should get to level 30. Heck. Give a grenade. Headshot.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
And it blows up. Where's it come from? Are they? Try tear gas.
Oh my god!
I guess. Hopefully, next time I'll get another chance to try tear gas. concealable vest to level 11. And we are getting 45 out of 45, so we need to do something about that. Raises our DPS by 12, firearms to 120. Let's do that. Take these. And does this have any? Yes, it does. Plus 9% to kill and critical hit damage. Plus 3% for self heal, so that is very nice. Okay, we need to. Some of these we could sell. Plus 25 energy damage. I want to recycle that one. Again, guys, if you have any If you guys have any suggestions or tips, let me know in the comment area below. Should have some extra room. And we have something blue. We got a training, well, it's a level 1 training hoodie. Get this done with. Okay, this one's not gonna make us go faster, okay. I just jumped. I was like, I'm tired of this. Oh, I love this, yeah. Just in case, I may pop this and just pop me to full health.
Notified.
Awesome. Got some extra XP out of that. Oh, we need to do that phone, right. I think we'll end the episode on that. I think there's a phone. Wonder phone. There's like... Well, we did find tools over here, but... Frag grenade. More tools. Yes, there is.
Coast Guard just caught Hales with 50 kilos of coke, paddling up the East River in a military surplus Zodiac. Engine failure.
You shitting me?
No, ma'am.
And where are the fireworks? I want to hear some Cristal corks popping.
When we locked her up, she just wouldn't stop grinning. I asked her if she was happy to be home, and she spat in my face. Said, yeah, because now I get to take you all down with me.
You think she's infected?
I'm at the hospital right now.
All right, let's be quick. Got a problem here. Be patient. It's in cover.
I hate clears. Any more? What is this? Respirator Max. Respirator Mask. Level 11. And what do you have, sir? So we're just a cleaner patrol on the march, or the patrol. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed that. If you guys want to see more of my either primary or secondary character adventures in New York, Manhattan, Brooklyn, all the boroughs of New York City, just let me know. And, okay, looks like we need some more tools over there, but we'll leave it at that. And you guys have a great day. And again, thanks guys for watching, for all your awesome support, your love, fellow gamers. See you guys next time. And guys, if you guys want to join me again, shoot me a friend request either on Steam or on Origin. I'll be looking forward.